Can somebody tell Jay Bilas that I listened to his basketball picks and he completely messed up my whole
bracket.
Completely. I picked every team that he said, Utah State's really good. They got beat right off the bat. I mean, yeah. Can you just pass that along?
It was trash. Yeah. You had to throw it in
the thing. I mean, and no consequence for him.
Why is he listening to that rat poison? That's rat poison. I cannot help Nick Saban if he's going to listen to that rat poison.